We've actually had owners of companies come down here because they looked us up on Google Earth and they're like, that just looks really suspicious. You pull in, the first sign you see is big. It says Fagerman Farm. And you see the big Pyrenees dogs all over. Almost 1,000 sheep. A little underneath it, LiDAR USA.
LiDAR USA makes 3D laser mapping systems for really anything to do with movement, mobile.
The applications for this type of work is really broad.
Land surveying, roadways, assets, GIS, erosion, mudslides, syrup lines for maple syrup, motion in icebergs. You can also use it for forensics as well. We have a mobile LiDAR system, so we can put it on a car, you can put it on a motorcycle, you can put it on a railroad or a high rail or on a UAV. We tested the Honeywell 4930 in different configurations, and I mean, it works great.
We have a particularly difficult mountain that's about 2 miles away from us. It has lots of overhanging trees, very bad GPS. Almost all the systems that we use fail during that transition up the mountain. We took the Honeywell and we ran it side by side with the test with various different other ones, and it came out flying colors.
With other companies, you might spend a lot of money on a different unit and you put a lot of research and development into it and it goes nowhere. With Honeywell, once we decided to go with it, we were there.
It's like our preferred choice now of high-end IMU, even though it doesn't have the high-end price tag, which is a really nice feature.
It also weighs significantly less than any of the other models from competitors that were similar quality.
I'm really kind of shocked that Honeywell would take an interest in working somebody as small as we are. That's refreshing. The product lines are good, and I like working with the people, very easy. It's been really very enlightening. It's unusual to have a big company that doesn't work like a big company.